What's up, everybody? Just me today. Jeez. I forgot he named it that. Let's see what she's been doing up here. It's about as far as my mic cable will reach, jeez. This is way nicer. Way nicer. I think she wins. It's nice. What do I want to go do? It's really not. I just need to level up. I think it's. Leveling up's the big thing right now, I think. 76, yeah, I need an 80. Maybe 80. Yep, that's where we get the industrial forge. Chuck Swisher, what up, bruh? Thanks for liking the stream, bud. Hope you're having fun. Rodeoing, bullfighting, whatever. Be safe, brother. There's really not much I need to do until I can get to 80 and get the forge, the big forge. She built the base. Off memory around the forge. So, we'll see. Let's see if we can get one. Check this thing out, and then I'm gonna go. Levels. Oh, it's not even close. I can worry about that. Look at the color of that thing. Holy crap. Look at that. Why are all the cool looking ones always low level? So dumb. That thing would have been cool. Dang, I should have ate before you left. Oh well. We'll figure it out. It's not hard to kill something, make fire. Trying to go tame anything. I just need to. Well, I can't fight all three of them by myself. And I might be able to, but I don't want to lose my bird. There's a Giga, of course, naturally. Ridiculous. I haven't played Ark in a few days, so I'm not trying to fight big stuff. Oh, cool. Wyvern. Yep, forgot I was over there. Catherine Tide Crabs, thanks for the like. I appreciate it. Figured I'd sneak a stream in before I was gone for the weekend. Do something. I don't want to kill that type of stuff. Just small little things. There's some hard stuff around here. I might be able to. They're close to each other. There's mantis. See what's going on. I think I'd like to try to get a mantis one day. I don't have a need for it right now, though. The mantis can jump. They're crazy. I haven't been over here in a while, so See if anything spawned in that's decent. That's a terrible place. I didn't see what that was. What the hell is that? The other ones. That's confusing. Don't those normally come in packs? Go on adventure and I didn't see crazy stuff on here. I think that's that one I fought before and got destroyed. Hi, babe. This place is cool. That looks dangerous over there. to me. Thunder Chicken, what do you think? That way? Right there? Let's go look. I bet you Gecko didn't fix the two cave settings we were trying to do. Go to our old base. We're around there. This new death trap. This place is always fun. You got dudes like that. These things fly so slow. It drives me insane. Can't upgrade their speed. Yes, it is, King. But I'm gonna be gone all weekend. Going on a survival hike sort of deal. Second. Good job. So what's everybody been up to? Anybody been productive today? I know my wife has. She's at work. King's doing some, I'm sure. Monster Hunter World. I think I had that on console. I think I had that on PS4. It was fun. I had fun with it for a little bit. I didn't play it for a long time though. It didn't seem like a bad game though. But you have it on PC. Sweet. I don't know why, but I get bored of games like that sometimes. Especially when I had it on PS4. My dude, what are you doing? You're still alive. That's good. This update a lot too. Might have to check it out, man. I'm always down to try other games. Memories. So I have all this crap here. Sweet. That's amazing right there. Nothing like, hey, you want to make 40 Trank arrows? Yeah. Yeah, I do. Oh, that noise is just irritating me. Somebody can find. Sweet. That's literally why I came here. That was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna have to be. And boom. Might as well take another one of these. We'll do that. Club. Well, isn't that just handy? I just got kitted. No Booty Bob is just hanging out. That dude was always different. My handcuffs ready. I remember that. That was hilarious. Sir, have just been upgraded to a valiant steed. Why is there glasses? Soon. We're gonna leave. Thanks. We're probably gonna leave Thunder Chicken there for right now. We're gonna go mess around with some stuff. Oh. What's your personality like? save a wanderer. I don't need you running off. Slot's gonna be the get at it, coach. No, thank you, spam risk. We should fight that. Looks like we might be, though. Oh, heck no. We'll go this way. That dude would murder us. Some stuff. Okay, what? What is going on here? They have made like a box. body lock. What the crap? What is that thing? Tech rep or Tech Rex? Yep. 39 Tech Rex. Them things are cool. They just look cool. They're just a Rex though. It's noisy. Dang, I was gonna go up that way. Whoops. Ooh. Sorry, dude. My bad. Didn't mean to run you off a cliff. But I'm probably gonna do it again. All these creatures. Star does it. Okay, game. Just touchdown, no KC. Oh, sweet, dude. How long are you in town for? Sunday morning. Dude. What good is it to be able to jump if you can't jump up stuff? bet you some mean animals live on this mountain. He's trying to snap face me. I told you I wanted to go up here. This looks dangerous. I knew there was gonna be one around here. Dang, Bob. Just kept his glasses on the whole time. Barely even got hurt. Good job, Bob. Let's finish our tour. That's that bridge down here. Pretty sweet view. Attacked me for no reason. Thing run away like for real. Oh, there he is. Good. Give me your teeth. Bob? Put you a little stronger on the melee in there. I think you did well. Oh, no. You ain't gonna fight me up there. Thank you. Alright, Bob, you're gonna get stronger through these fights. Another cat coming for me? That would have been bad. Oh, still coming. Knew that was gonna happen. Don't pass out. Uh-oh. I think we got you in a pretty good scrap there, bud. I think you could use a minute. I don't even know where we're at. I just started running on this thing and that's where we are. Me and Bob. Thanks for the heart, babe. Appreciate it. Bob needs to regenerate it a little bit. He's a little hurt. Get a better vantage point. I don't know if I want to go that way. Kinda go that way? I don't know. We'll see how Bob feels here in a minute. My dude's probably dying from heat exhaustion. I think his beard got wild. I hadn't seen him without the clothes on in a while. What's up? How's it going? Really don't want to fight that cat. That's a heck of a drop. We can do it, Bob. Uh-oh. Easy, Bob. Uh-oh. Yep, that hurt him. That's alright. He'll be alright. I'm playing by myself at the moment. usually play with multiple other people. They're just all at work or something. This dude. Some crap. Whatever. Oops. 2 minutes, 7 days. Hungry. I'm gonna make some food, but I have to have a campfire to do that. Why am I still short? One stone. Come on now. Water doesn't look safe. Let's see. Confident swimming when I got a raptor just chilling there. Bob, are you curious where we're at? I have an idea where I'm at. Yeah, PvP's insane. You really have to plan out more on what you're doing. Oh, my hand got cold all of a sudden. Pop, you goofy. Goofy animal. We might have to set up camp here soon. What time is it? Yeah, we got a little bit of time, but seems like a good base. Pit stop. Oh yeah, teammates is what makes this game work. Bottom you can play and be, you know, have fun and be successful on it by yourself, but it's way more fun with somebody or multiple somebodies. Thanks, Bob. I don't even know why I took my crossbow out. Would you take some flint? You know what? You're just like your, father. Need it big enough for a bed. Maybe a little more. It's gotta be nice. The perfect amount of stuff. Maybe go up another level, really. Why's my headphones hurt my head? Whoops. It's gonna be low, but this is just gonna be a not like a legitimate base, more like a pit stop. Boom. storage crate. A few more wood, and I can make a bed. Not great structure, but it works. Give me 2 seconds. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here, everybody. I'm gonna get a couple things I need to do done, and if I have time, I might get on again, but I don't know if I will. We'll see. Anyways, Star will be streaming, I think, every night this weekend, and I'll be back probably Monday morning, or not Monday morning, Monday evening, streaming again. I'll post links to all of her stuff so you guys can watch her and probably Gecko play. But thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good rest of your day and a safe weekend. See y'all.